Hold position. The cataclysm's not quite stabilized.
Understood. I'll just wait here until the world stops spinning.
The cataclysm is consuming reality all around you. If you stay here too long, you'll be next.
Hey, there's a shaper ruin here that definitely wasn't there before.
Mara succeeded. At least a little bit. She's created a new reality. It just doesn't extend very far yet.
Why would she make a shaper ruin?
If I had to guess, that's what she thinks of when she imagines controlling the world.
So the ruin is important then?
Whatever is here will likely help silence this cataclysm. Your reality is coming apart. You have to find shelter. This seems to be a small pocket of stability. You can recover from the storm in here. I'm detecting a shaper relic in pieces here.
A cataclysm starting inside a cataclysm?
There's no sign of one. I suspect Barra doesn't know much about silencing relics. It's not what she does.
But the Dominion does break and manipulate relics all the time.
In Vara's mind, messing up a relic is how you get results. Silence it to end whatever she started here. That'll mess with your Javelin's cargo.
Thank you. Did you want to face me? Come, I'll grant your wish.
Gatepad found. Control over your own reality. Inside some elaborate building.
Where do these ruins and things come from? They were here before the cataclysm.
Mara was creating them. This could be a place in the north, or from a story she remembers. For the crystal. stabilizing slightly.
Lethal levels.
behavior. The Guardian is here. The console is locked. Someone here must have a key for it. Shifted.
Fine. You want a battle? You can have one.
increased.
Thank you.
Escape pad located.
world. Save this world!